See, our approach is very practical. Since we are offering the LLB of University of London, which is a foreign qualification, and most of our graduates are going to practice in Pakistan, we have our own course by the name of Legal Skills Course, in which we teach about the Pakistani laws and procedures, such as Civil Procedure Code, Criminal Procedure Code, Specific Relief Act, and other relevant acts, along with the vocational skills, such as drafting, opinion writing, courtroom presentation, and the basic etiquettes which the advocate must follow under the Bar Council Act. See, the knowledge and exposure a student is going to receive from this course will be extremely invaluable. Firstly, employers not only look at the kind of qualification, they also look for the knowledge of local laws and procedures. So this course increases the employability. Secondly, it is a course which basically equips you with certain skills. For example, a student is going to learn how to draft a plaint, how to draft a legal notice. Therefore, this course is important both from a practical perspective and from an academic perspective.